Hi, Jim Shaw here from Crystal Group. We're doing a little bit more of our deep dive down into MIL-STD 810, and today we're talking about acceleration, which is really method 513. And so what is that about? In essence, acceleration is talking about sustained loads to your box or your structure, whatever the case may be. And so in acceleration, you're looking for things like permanent damage, deflection. There are some tests or procedures that require acceleration while the box is operating, and some are just essentially structural in nature. Did it break? The best way to think about acceleration is when you're in space training and the astronauts are going around and around in that G-force simulator. That's pretty much exactly what acceleration is like. Although this is one of the cooler specs because they actually talk about rocket sleds on rails. So that's a little bit different type of an application. But for us here at Crystal Group, acceleration is about sustained loading, and it's essentially structurally, can the box withstand the G loads? There's three procedures. There's an operational procedure, there's a structural procedure, and then there's crash loading. So for the operational testing, you're asking, does it work during the test? For the structural, you're looking for, did anything break? And for crash safety, would the unit be safely contained in its mounting structure during a crash? And those are the things that you're really focusing on in this test. And it generally is three mutually exclusive axes or mutually perpendicular axes. And like I said, it's anywhere from a half G to 12 Gs or 3 Gs to 40 Gs, depending on whether you're operational or structural or crash safety. And all of this is really, you're looking for, are things deflecting? Are circuit boards changing shape and shorting out? Are you having any fatigue damage of, or not fatigue, but actually structural damage of the system, so that you have it, you have a problem with the box? And so these are the things that you're looking for, is really structural integrity, can it withstand the loads, basically how sound is the box in the application. So that's a little bit about method 513. Thanks a lot.
Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.